Good morning, YouTube. So today we are at the Sanford Central Florida Zoo. So we are going to have a good day today. We've never been here. So let's go take a tour. We have a super bear. Just past the kookaburra, they have a splash pad right over here.
Spot the bird.
I say it's around here somewhere. I don't see it.
The turtle is down there, then.
Where?
It's down there where those leaves are.
Oh, yeah, I see the turtle.
See him over there on the rock?
I don't see.
See him over there on the rock?
It's apparently what's in here, but I'm not seeing it. The only thing I see is the turtle.
He's black with red spots.
Oh, leave a comment if you see the bird. Nice little photo op that says zoo. Here we got a cheetah. Let me get you a better view. He's right there on that rock. I'll try and zoom in for you. Playground right there.
Daddy, did you see the lizards?
Yeah. No.
There's so many of them. It's not
open. Oh, look at the giraffe back there. Hungry. I gotta edit. No, you can't lift her.
$10
photo. Get closer. Ooh.
All right, one more.
I don't think she's having it.
She's
Good job. So the kids fed the giraffes. Well, at least one did, and so did Tanya, but like they only gave you like three pieces, like little sleeves, if you can see in the video, for $5. So we did it twice, whatever, $10, you know, and just for the experience. So it was all right, not too bad. So here we walked over to the rhino, Indian rhino.
Oh, it smells,
apparently. I don't see him. Are they sitting in the water? Oh, yeah. He's in the water.
Pretending to be a statue.
Yeah, he's like,
posing for all the pictures.
He's like, sit still. They won't notice
him here. He's like, look at all these damn people. Like, what the hell are they looking at me for?
He's posing for all the people who are taking pictures.
Look, Kenzie.
What? Is that one?
Walk out.
He's a big guy, huh?
Wow. You don't realize how big they are until they're
right in front of you. He's huge. It would have been funny if you farted and it's like, brah, brah, brah. Oh. See if he does anything interesting. See, he's just standing there in the puddle. Oh, he needs a friend. He's like rolling around in the mud.
Information about
rhinos.
Yeah. That mud felt good. Here we got a clouded leopard. It's like about the size of Trayan, but Trayan is bigger.
Can you repeat?
Is that as big as he gets?
I think the female too.
Yeah.
It's small, but it can hunt big things.
Really?
It can hunt deer, boar.
Is he jumping?
Mm-hmm.
Is he jumping, Everly?
Yes. Yeah. It loves to climb and
also
jump.
It also hunts monkeys.
It loves to climb and jump.
It just looks like the size of Trayan.
Wow.
Carefully don't drop your phone in there.
But there's so much more of the app. It doesn't pack that much. Sleep size.
That's crazy.
It's a bear.
Whoa.
How did it?
That's a big bear.
Yeah. How did it turn into a bear?
There's two of them.
Where? Oh, there's one right there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so close to us.
Whoa. Playing with the ball.
Playing with that green thing.
Yeah.
That's the sister.
What is it? Just it's just the black bear, standard black bear.
Oh, look, he brought bringing the
but
ball
she's
up
doing
there.
Keepers to hide peanuts in there.
Yeah.
And there's a hole in it, so she has to go up and roll it around to see if you can get peanuts out of it.
That's what Triton does with his ball.
Yeah.
But I think the peanuts are long gone.
So big.
Down, Nico.
Thank you.
It's a bear.
What's a bear say?
Charlie,
see the bear?
Zoom in. I got it.
She's trying to find some treats.
Oh my gosh. It's a lemur. There are lemurs, Everly. I think we woke them up. Oh. Oh my gosh. Monkeys! A lesser spot knows Gwenon? Gwenon? This is another one.
I think it's a monkey. He has a little monkey.
He's a regular lemur, not a red one. Is there another one? Oh, there's one laying on the ground.
It's a ring-tailed lemur.
There's one laying on the ground.
It's a lemur.
You see the one on the ground? These are the mongoose lemurs. These are mongoose lemurs.
Where?
Mongoose lemurs.
Where
are they? They're at the bottom right there.
Where?
Like in the rocks.
Mm-hmm.
You see them?
Did you zoom in?
Yeah. Can you see them?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
You jump it up there.
What?
There's one over there somewhere.
What is there?
Whoa.
See how they jump around?
Mm-hmm. That's cool. This is the Raggedy Tortoise. Don't know if I said that. Where is he? Somewhere. Can you see it?
Can you spot the tortoise?
I don't see it. It's a porcupine.
I didn't realize they were that big.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, look at his coils.
Look from this to that.
Where are they?
Oh my goodness.
There's two of them in there.
Where are they?
Wow.
They're right in there under the
rocks. Oh, there's two of them.
You see them in there?
What is that?
Right there.
Pizza!
It's called a fusa. Fosa?
It's...
Fosa? Fupa?
It's a... I think it's
F-O-S-S-A?
Like, it's some sort of cat. He's so cute! He's about to get fed. He's hungry.
He wants to eat. And what does he want to eat?
I'm not sure what they eat.
Mommy, what do they eat?
I'm sure they eat some kind of meat.
There's a sloth in there.
Where?
It's in the tree.
Yes.
It's sleeping.
Some barnyard animals. Sheep, goat, chicken. Another one right here. Zoo store right here. Souvenirs.
Oh my god.
It's good for your heart rate to get up high, and then when you stop, it to come back down. You need it to go back to normal.
Over here we have a hornbill. And a squirrel eating his food.
Oh, he's eating his food.
And up from the hornbill, we have a cougar.
It's a big
one. Wow. He's a big one.
That's so cute.
Guy.
got warthogs over here. Oh, where'd they go? I saw them earlier. Where did they go? Another tortoise over here. Where'd they go? I saw them earlier. What's there? Okay, I guess no warthogs. They were out here earlier. I'm not sure where they are. Unless they went in or something. So that's going to include our day here at the Sanford Central Florida Park Zoo. So what do you guys think? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
It was small. It was a small little zoo, but it was nice.
For the price, I think it was worth it. I mean, I was only here for the giraffes, but I wanted to
feed the giraffes. Yeah, which I thought, you know, they should have gave you a little bit more, to be honest with you. They should have gave you a little bit more to, you know, to give them.
They kind of gave you one piece of lettuce.
I mean, it is what it is. I guess it's the experience.
That's okay.
So, but, yeah, so we're going to head out. I hope everybody has an amazing day. Okay, well, what's your favorite part?
Probably the giraffes.
Giraffes.
What was your favorite animal?
She ain't having an animal.
Hey!
I like the cougars, too, and the leopards.
Yeah.
And the bears.
And the bears.
All of them.
I think her favorite was the playground.
Probably the playground.
So. We have a little playground for them, which they did play with before the giraffe season.
Yeah.
While we waited.
I will say.
But it's not busy. So.
Yeah. And I will say that the snack bar was a little bit overpriced, in my opinion. But it was good. Like, we had two pretzels, but they were really good.
And icy.
It was really good, but they were like $7 each, and then icy.
Honestly, I think they were worth it. They were better than,
Oh, they were definitely better than Disney Pretzel, for sure. No doubt about it. So, but hope you guys enjoyed the video. We enjoyed making it. Hope you guys have an amazing day. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Share us and follow us back for more. Have a good one.
Bye.